Very good morning to everybody. So today I'm going to be telling you about Roberta Cal. So she was the first woman to undergo reincisement surgery back in 1951. How times have changed since then. It really has changed a lot. You can get surgery now. But back in 1951 you couldn't. So I hope you enjoy this video. And until then, cheerio and bye bye.